I'm textbook. I'm unemployed.
Well, that's about right for you.
Have you got the link in the Discord? The LCGC, I sent it.
Right, we'll do a quick job.
I might be able to.
Drive sync.
Let me have a look in a minute.
Ready to roll.
Depends if they gave me that permission or not. I will have a look.
Tell you what, Crash, you'll like the sound in this. It really sounds good.
Do it.
Yeah.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Thanks, Polly. Appreciate that.
Exit now.
That go through.
Ready to turn left. Turn left. Go straight on. Keep left.
Just make sure you check your C drive as well, make sure it's not hidden.
the roundabout. Take the second exit.
Really won't crash, it'll knock it in there quick, but
I am bothered as long as it's a nice drive.
It's a nice sounding truck.
Not until next month I want to be hitting it hard.
Yeah, I'm recording it now, but I'll upload it later, but it sounds beefy. I don't think there's cruise control on it, I'll tell you that. Oh, a wee bit of lag here.
Second exit. Exit now. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.
Yeah, smash me up. Smash him up.
Keep left.
Yeah, no, I've done that out of anger. Thank you.
I didn't even see Jason the Grumpy Old Man here.
Oh, is?
My mistake. Should have paid attention there.
Go straight on.
What time you got from about 10 miles, Jerry?
I'm not. If I do anything, it's the next bump.
No.
Well, I am doing this for this. But I just want to try out this truck. Beautiful. It said the list down, if you look in, I posted it up there. Download that, you'll love it. The sound in it is amazing.
Jason.
Not too bad. Not too bad at all.
Good.
I watched your video there yesterday when you were driving a freaking car that pulled up in front of me. For now.
You mean that one went that last night straight?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, he knew what he was doing. I didn't have any before. No point, they wouldn't do anything. Unless I pull off and take it out.
You don't have to.
Well, who's done it?
You just... The last time I done it, I just told them, give them a link to your video and tell them what time it happened, and they look at it from your video on the stream. You don't have to do any of that edit. You give them the link to your video and you tell them what time it happened, and they'll look at it and see. Very easy crash.
Up near Russia.
Because you just get his name off the stream, right? And go on and make a complaint against him and then tell him you're a YouTuber and that's the video. You were live streaming it, and at 1:55 or whatever time is when the incident happened, and they'll review it. And it does work. Well, put the side lights on.
Problem is, does he have the name and everything for the guy?
That's the thing, you need to have Make sure they're online still.
What do you mean?
When you report it, they normally have their ID link number.
Yeah, you should get that off your stream when he hits you. You just look over your video, go back to when it happened, find his name, his ID number, you just need his name, and report it. Things to people, white, is that the normal? Yeah, it is. It's alright. Watch yourself, watch.
Couple of the other ones are on you.
Yeah, they're trucking it about half. They have been on, but it's up to you, like, if you want to be trucking. Up to you guys.
Oh, yeah.
left. Exit left. Keep right.
Notice if we can get a big convoy going.
Yeah, it would be. Yeah, now that I got my game figured out, I did that last night.
What was your problem?
Same as mine. Just wouldn't connect to ETS.
He's Canadian.
Not bad.
Could have said it. Could have been worse.
I installed the TruckBook Truckers MP, and then just reinstalled them and started it up and everything connected okay. So. So that worked, Gary, rather than uninstalling the entire game, I just,
said,
uninstalled those two and it worked.
I wasn't taking a chance, I uninstalled game and that there.
Well, I verified the integrity of my files already. I had done that. And they all came back okay. So it's like, well, I can't see the files in if they came back okay. So I'm going to leave them in. I'll just done. It's got to be with TruckBook then.
Yeah, that's what it was too.
Yeah.
Your truck's book off.
Should be, yeah.
Look at the company list now.
Have I done any jobs in or not?
Yeah.
You reckon you've only done 203 kilometres on truck's book?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, because we haven't been doing finishing the other jobs off.
I haven't been finishing them off.
Yeah.
I've only been doing the short jobs.
Yeah, the first week, first job.
Yeah, I know what you mean now, okay. I just saw it and I was like, oh crap, Gary, 64 kilometers. 64 kilometers too much, I know, but he has done.
Yeah, January, I'll put them all in.
I'll put this one in. This is about 4,500 miles. But this is just to try out this mod, so I don't mind doing it for them.
Ooh, we've got sugar and spices off the old bill. Look on Gary's timeline, it says company drive, rip back, then it says BCG of Canada, and then it's got BCL logistics dismissed. And look at Gary.
Yeah, mine will probably say dismissed as well because I'm still part of the company when you dissolved it. Well, you should be dismissing Gary anyhow. Yeah, but you should be dismissing Gary now. Bloody well stink.
You can smell it as well.
Yeah.
Mm. Oh, I just took a sip and the air tracker went everywhere.
Oh no.
Coming.
Yeah, I can hear
it. I couldn't hear this truck really loud. I'm going to pause here and finish the rest of this job in a minute.
Sounds like your mother's calling you, Gary. Gary! Hey, you look like a fat little bugger.
Who are you talking to, mate?
You, right. Gary. Now you've had something to eat, you look like a round barrel.
Like an old oil barrel.
Yeah. He stuffed them right full.
He leaks like one as well.
I need my glasses on to continue this journey.
What was for food tonight, Gary?
Chicken curry. Oh,
lovely.
I need to clean my glasses. I should have pulled off to the side. Can't see. There we go. Crash, did you download that truck?
Oh yeah,
so fine. Yeah, I downloaded it. I just I'll try it and all, but I get a chance walking to the store and get some cigarettes.
We know you're a pussy.
No, we're in lockdown, so I don't know if the store is gonna be open.
Lockdown, I don't know what you're on about, you pussy. You should be a lockdown and curfew after 8 o'clock. Try that. Go out in the streets after 8 o'clock and get shot. Well, you do.
Yeah, they might shoot you for being the wug.
Yeah, no. Asshole.
Ugly.
What's with all the compliments?
I think you're fucking ugly.
Yeah, exactly.
I feel sorry for Joanne, you know, dating someone or married to someone that ugly?
Mm-hmm.
You guys married or are you just
nope.
Dating?
She won't marry him. What do you say? He's super ugly.
Yeah.
Try to swear, I'm dreaming.
Yeah, and Crash just proposed to Tina today on stream.
Did he?
Yeah. He wants to marry her, yeah, he said it.
Congratulations, Crash. Both time.
When's the big day?
We are engaged already, but yeah, aren't we? I suppose you can't help being a knobhead, can you?
No, but it's funny, but.
Move the bloody car. If you don't move, I'll move it for you. Thank you.
Sorry, Crash, didn't know I did the screen.
See, Crash is driving realistic as usual. He really does do that in real life.
Drives better than you, Gary.
Does he? You think so?
My son drives better than anybody.
Your son drives better than you.
No, he doesn't.
Yes, he does.
Yes, he does.
No. You crash tell him. He
doesn't. No, he doesn't.
Why, you diamond sucked up there, Crash.
Left and then continue straight on.
Alright, I'll be back. I have to go to the store and get some cigarettes there, boys.
They're shut.
Go straight on.
Yeah, bring them if I don't first. Return, you know what happened.
Did you say they're shut or get shot?
Both.
I would say check their website, but that's not a good idea.
Well, it's just a corner store, so it's like a variety store. I think they're open, but they...
Why do you ring up?
No, don't need to tell me that. They live on the end of the shop, so it should be open.
Ha ha ha. Yeah, I have to walk into town.
How many miles have I got left? 157.
Bloody roof is leaking again.
Oh no.
Oh fucking roof. Roof, sort your fucking legs out.
God, probably the snow sitting on top of it.
Must be affecting his internet too.
Melted off.
Well, because it's warmed up here. Like we had a bunch of snow and now it's warmed up again.
It's a bit cute when you live in a shed.
Yeah, no, not even a shed. It's a cardboard box. Come on.
That's enough for you.
Go straight on.
Alright, I'm out of here. I'm going to the store.
Get some duct tape when you're there.
Get some plastic. Fill the holes up with plastic.
You have to look after the homeless people, don't you? God bless them. Probably homeless people out there that feel blessed they're not Jason. Bit of a difference out there, yeah. You better hang down below.
Keep right.
Thank you. too far to the far side there, but yeah, it's all right. Can't believe, are you still streaming, Crash?
Yep.
How the hell are you going to drive later? You've been driving all day with me? You must be wrecked. I'm ready to put the wheel down and play a different game. I wouldn't like to tell you what your reel are, but you're streaming, so, and I'm recording, so I don't want it used against me in the court of law.
What have we done so far?
But we're back in. We're right.
Exeter. I've just discovered Exeter.
7 hours so far. Driving, put to one side.
Oh, I didn't know you were doing a 24-hour stream again.
Gary, I can do this all night, mate.
What you're meant to say is I can do this in my sleep.
I could.
Yeah, well, normally we hear you sleeping in it. Pulled off to the side of the road sleeping, yeah, we know.
Keep right.
Oh, come on, buddy. Oh, the car just pulled up right in front of me. He was going fast. Well, not my problem. Oh, it's raining, we're going to have to use our weather wipers. I want to see these are like. Cool. We need to get our lights on a wee bit more. You know what, that rain effect is really good, and even if you put a mod on, it would be even better. I have 25 miles left.
Exit now.
This guy will not move because of the traffic. Right. Why are you doing that, buddy? Why do they do that? Here we go. It's different.
We got 45 mile.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
It's bad weather out here today.
Keep left and then continue straight on. Go straight on, then turn left. Turn left.
Profile 3. They're coming up to completion.
Get ready to turn left.
Bash me through.
It's not in here, no.
What a place to stop.
Turn left, then turn left. Turn left. Let's find a new route.
Back on here.
I don't know what way it was meant to come in there. Ah, can I reverse back out here? Because I think I went in the wrong way.
I doubt that's the first time you've ever said that, Barry.
No, it's this one-way system.
That's what I normally say.
Yeah.
No, that is the way to go in, but that's mental.
Doesn't know what context he's saying, is
he?
He
ain't got a clue, is he?
Yeah, he doesn't have a clue. What's he saying? Muppets.
Never mind. I'll find a new one.
That's a weird one, that one.
You were weird on that one.
Did ya? What is this? Is this where you put it? So what's the park in here? That? I don't think so. Oh dear. That's hilarious. It was late, but who cares? There we go, we'll try it out.
Just need to drive back to
Alright. I don't know. Well, we'll trade that out. I'll upload this later. Yep. Thanks for watching. Yep. Hit the subscribe and like. I'll go over to see Crash because he's making a fool out of himself all day. Trying to let on his driving.
Every day. And thank you very much for coming and watching, mate. It's going to be tomorrow.
Yeah.
7 and... what is it?